I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Thank you. Don't you have a life, man?
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Way on down south.
They call me vacuum cleaner.
Yo, what's up?
Money.
Amen.
Hey, stupid amigo.
Think you are, amigo.
For my father?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Washington Beach. This is Rota 10, 51, West, Washington Beach.
I'm taking my shot.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so? Come here, you double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
This is the last dance for Lance Vance! You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never did a thing.
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?